But as a service to help our viewers celebrate Easter while their churches remain closed, we will be broadcasting several local Easter Sunday services right here on KETK. You can watch Marvin United Methodist Church Easter service from 5 to 6 a.m., then Rose Heights Church Easter service from 10 to 11, and an encore of Marvin United after that. And over on our sister station, Fox 51, the Easter Mass celebrated from the cathedral in downtown Tyler will be broadcast from 10 to 11 a.m.